sometimes change the world. So we celebrate that God gives to us, invites us to give back. And in this time of reflection, let us celebrate all that God has done for us.